Hey folks, this is Jeff Whitney Duo doing a late night snack. I've run out of my rations of snacks now, which I usually have a package of peanut butter crackers, six of them. I think they're Ritz with peanut butter on with saltine. I'll get the package later. Tonight, I'm doing something different because I'm in the need of a snack. So I'm using choice peanut butter, fresh from, not the tree, because they don't grow on trees, but you can see I haven't touched it yet. I want to do a smoothness test. Very smooth. See? Lumpy. Yummy. Quite peanutty taste. And I don't know what's all in this, but I know it's best choice. Now, I got this at the Piggly Wiggly. They seem to carry a lot of best choices. And I've been doing some comparisons on some of their other products. I'm quite pleased with them. Now, to highlight the peanut butter, I'm doing one of my favorites I've showed you in some past shows. Best choice. Shortbread. Pecan cookies, and the packaging is very nice. Opens with little to no effort. I pull out one of these luscious, tasty shortbreads. I get my knife here. Say about that consistency. Smear on there. Yeah, I got the little tail. That's my designer tail. Yeah. I do that because ain't nobody else gonna use this knife except for me. Put the lid back on. I reach in and I pick another cookie. I sandwich the two. Let me just position that just right, and you can see that just going in. Now I get it two hands. I squeeze it a little to get it coming out the edges. Now, when I was younger, when I would make these, I'd like to take my tongue, look around it. I got that first bite of peanut butter. Always good. Yeah. That was best choice. Yeah, I get that at the Piggly Wiggly. Also the cookies too. So, with that said, this alone is a mouthful. And I'm going to end this show with a mouthful. And I will see you next time on Life at the Dogtrot.
This O-ring has got, it's got this little cup on the one side. This is probably gonna go down. Got it on there twice.
should always have a bottle of water.
Huh?
When you're attempting to eat down my cookie, it's good to swallow it with water. Some people like milk. Some people like gin. I like water. That was good. Good cookie. I hear something tightening up.
No, the top screws off and works fine. Right.
Okay, folks. That was just a little surprise munch. Bye.